As usual, of course, you need to leave a like under this video, because every like under this video can help you find this land more fast than usual. Also, after that, we must kill several bosses in this order. Wall of Flesh. The Twins. Skeleton Prime. Destroyer. Plantera. And after that, time to go and to the dungeon. In the dungeon, of course, I look like so, I show you. It is this structure on surface you can find in each world. Look at this, yes, the structure. And on the beginning of the structure, you can extremely easy to find always old man at night time, kill old man. Talk with old man, kill old man, and Skeletron boss, of course. And after that, go inside the dungeon. Whee! And search around. We must find very special guy. Very special guy, where are you? And sometimes you must encounter and kill Necromancer. This Necromancer, this Necromancer. One and two. And this guy drop Shadow Beam stuff. It is a rare loot, and only 5% of chance that Necromancer drop this loot. But drop. Ooh. Reflection, as you can see, against the wall. Perfect solution for dungeon and caves and random enemy. Totally useless. Look at this. Okay, I'm direct. 40 hit point. So it is perfect solution. Okay, how to look like at daytime? No, so it is more epic design for dark area, of course. Thank you for watching, recommend subscribing. In the video description you find tons another different magic weapons for different situation. Thank you for watching, see you soon.